Hey guys, it's Ruth Loves.
Hi. Okay, so today we are doing Valentine's Day unboxing. Like I said, Valentine's Day unboxing, everybody. We did this last year and it was pretty fun. Okay, let's try it again with 2022's Valentine's Day unboxing. It's for me. As you can see, it's got my name on it, Ruth. Okay, so this one's from Gia. Already ate that candy. And then she also gave me this little coloring page, which I am coloring on. Next, we've got Priya's thing. Oh, thank you, Gia. Forgot to say that. From Ruth to Priya. Eat this thing. Stay there. You'll get a chance later. And then this is for me. There was a candy here. I ate it. And then there's a puzzle. See if you can find it in 5 seconds. You probably can't, can you? Thank you. Thank you, Layla. Next. Okay. So this is from Ava. Thank you, Ava, for this cute little balloon that I already did. Wait. There's something in it. Can you hear that? What's in it? So as you can see, this is very interesting. It's a black piece of paper with some stuff on it. This is from Jack.
Happy Valentine's Day, Ruth.
Thank you very much, Jack. It's a shark. I like sharks, okay? It's a hammerhead shark, one of my favorite types of sharks. And it says that I'm one of a kind. Thank you, Jack. Dog picture. Interesting. Very cool. Cat picture. It's a cat! It's a cat! Last video. It's a cat! It's a cat! From Josh to Ruth. Thank you very much, Josh. There was also a candy. I ate it. Thank you, Josh. Thumbs ups. Who is this from? From Aaliyah. Why did that trip me up? Anywho.
Happy Valentine's Day!
This. Sticker from earlier. This is from Beckett. This is apparently, oh, this is a paper airplane kit. That is pretty cool. Everybody knows I like paper airplanes because they can fly. Found it. There's tape on this one. Very interesting choice. This one's from Carter. Fall. Thank you, Carter. And thank you, everybody else, if I forgot to say thank you. Open up. This one's very securely shut.
Chicken nugget.
two combinations were tasty. What's that cake from? Oh, right. The little chocolate candy.
Oh, no. Don't move into her bag's tilting.
Don't fall over again. I'll save you for later. Maybe I'll just eat it. No. Ruth, save it for later. Save it for later. Oh, this is from Charlotte. Thank you, Charlotte. Why am I waving at the camera? This is from Yanni to me. Thank you, Yanni. This is from Jace. It's a taco. That's cool. There's a really funny thing here. The ink went off on the H right here. So now it looks like an N and an I because the ink worn off right there. So now it says Rootin. Thank you, Jace. You have to mix it up. Okay, this one's gonna be completely surprised here. Okay. Can you feel something interesting? It's crinkly. Stay there. Stay. This is from James and Candy. I'll eat you later. Okay, so apparently the tape from the candy is sealing the heart shut. So this is gonna take a very long time to open. Valentine's Day. And I'll save you for later, like all my other big stashes of candy right here.
Did I read this? Oh, yeah, I did.
What's this? I peeled this off. There is a cat.
What is this called?
Jellicling. And gel cling. And it's a cat. And I like it. And this is from Penny. Thank you, Penny, and thank you, everybody else. Again. Wow. I hear Smarties jingling. What is this? This is from Hallie.
I can't read handwriting.
I want to eat it. Later. Prize card, and it is from Enriquez. Kit Kats are great. Make a joke about wanting to eat the candy every single time that I'm full. So I really don't want to eat the candy because I'm full, but I want to eat the candy anyways. Okay, whatever. Thank you, Enriquez! I'll eat the candy when I'm not full. See another heart-shaped chocolate. Recognize this? This is from Sophie.
That's very funny. You're totally jawsome.
Ha ha ha. The shark was eating the chocolate. Oh, and there's a little... All these little pictures, they're stickers. Oh, okay. Is that? Yep, that's it. That is all my Valentine's Day things. Thank you, everybody who sent me Valentine's. That was a great video. I hope you enjoyed today. This is a very long video. This is 14 minutes long. When it's edited, it'll maybe be shorter or something like that. But yeah, we'll all see you next time. Bye. Meh. Okay. It may not be spring yet, but we're ready for it. It's finally spring.
Ho, 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 it's a hot sunny day.
With all new Ruth Loves videos, we're posting weekly. Stay tuned for all those.